Hey guys, today's video is going to show you how to make this orange. For this project, I have several different designs. This is orange, lemon, peach, cantaloupe, honeydew, and these two. I would like you to guess to see what I'm trying to make. If anyone can tell what I'm trying to make, then I'll make a tutorial for it. So make a comment down below and let me know what do you think this is. And today, I'm going to show you how to make this orange. For this project, we're going to set our loom as 0B here and keep your red arrows point away from you. First, I'm going to take two orange, starting from first on the center to first on your left. Two, first to second on your left, second to third, then going from third on your left to fourth on the center. Now we're going to repeat this step and do it on your right. Two, first on the center to first on your right. Two, first to second on your right. Two, second to third. Third on your right to fourth on the center. Two, first to second on the center, second to third, and third to fourth. Now we have complete our orange. I'm gonna take one single band, place right here, make an upside down triangle. Now we're gonna make a little stem here and little lip right here. For the stem, I'm going to take one single band, put it right here, twist only one time. You'll see two rings. Continue on here on the center. So this is a single band with two loops on it. We're going to go in this way for three times. Single band, twist one time. You'll see two rings. Twist right here. And one more time, single band, twist one time, you see two rings. Now we're gonna make a little leaf right here. For the leaf, I'm gonna take one single band, place anywhere on your loom between two pegs, and do it for two times. Now I'm gonna take one single band, twist it, one, two, and three. Now we're going to rotate our loom and start looping. Grab the bottom one, hook it to the next one. Bottom one, hook it to the next one. Now take your bands out, and so this will be our little lips. And come back here. For this one, I'm going to place the lip right here. Second peg on the top here, one, two. Now we're gonna take one single band and make a cap band on the last one on the center here. I'm gonna twist it for three times. One, two, and three. So this will create four loops here. Now we're gonna rotate our loom and start looping. Grab the bottom two, hook it to the next one. Bottom two, hook it to the next one. Bottom two, next one. Now we're gonna find the first two for this one. Hook it to the next one on the center. Bottom two, hook it to the next one. Bottom two, hook it to the next one. Now come back here, find the next two. Bottom two, hook it to your left. Bottom two, hook it to the next one. Stay inside horizontal band. Grab the bottom two, hook it to the next one. Bottom two, hook it to the last one on the center. Now we're gonna repeat step and do it on your right. Grab the bottom two, hook it to the next one. Bottom two, hook it to the next one. bottom two, to the next one, bottom two, until last one on the center. Now after you're done looping on the band, put your hook through, take one single orange, grab it through, put both ends on your hook, take one end through the others, so you will tie a knot here. Now it's time to take it off. Now after you take it off, I'm gonna hide this secure pin. Just put your hook through some of the band crossbar here, put it all the way through, and put this secure band on your hook, and grab it through, so you hold it for us. Now we need to clean up a little bit, pull it because orange is kind of circle, so you want to make it look like orange, and these lips, cute little lips right here, and here is our orange. If you like this video, subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you for watching. See you next time.